Here's to our Neil, a jack of all trade winds, who set out to conquer the cold northern brine, where many got foiled in breakers that roiled. This is how Jack made a leap for mankind.
One foggy morning in 1952, West San Francisco by the ocean blue, smoke billowed off a driftwood pyre, fueled by flames of a burning tire. Beside the flames stood two young men, hair flecked with seaweed, legs a-shiverin', bundled in suits of soggy wool, 'cause they had surfed till their lips were blue. Jack told his buddy, well, this ain't right. We need protection that's warm and tight. So Jack got busy with neoprene and glue to make a wetsuit for surfers too. A short while later, at Ocean Beach, 2-hour sessions were now in reach. Machine-like tubes of polished chrome, Jack paddled out and he was home.
Jump up, Jack, it's time to rise. There's a south pushing in with the tide. Don't need a suit up, just grab your stick and ride. It's always summer where the angels fly.
Jack bought a plot of real estate above the curl at 38th. Tacked up a sign saying surf shop, aiming to start a tourist stop. Well, sure enough, the tourists came from Sunset Beach to Steamer Lane, requesting booties and zip-off hoods. So Jackie made him, and he made him good.
Jump up, Jack, it's time to rise. There's a south pushing in with the tide. Don't need to suit up, just grab your stick and ride. It's always summer where the angels fly.
Now up in heaven, Jack's raising heck, shouting advice from his front deck. Still wears a patch over one eye, driving his Jaguar across the sky. And when he got his angel wings, he started dreaming of bigger things. Now when he jumps on his trampoline, he wears a robe with waterproof seams.
Jump up, Jack, it's time to rise. There's a south pushing in with the tide. Don't need to suit up, just grab your stick and ride. It's always summer where the angels fly.